Imagine if we could detect wildfires from space. I'm Juliette Rothenberg, a product director here at Google, working to do just that. Right now, the only wildfire data that we get from space comes from satellites that are designed for other things, like weather. The images are low res and they only get updated twice a day, making it nearly impossible to detect early fires. One of the best resources that we can give firefighters is time. That's where Firesack comes in. Led by Muon Space and the Earth Fire Alliance, this constellation of fire detection satellites will use AI to analyze high-resolution imagery every 20 minutes, taking us from twice-a-day updates to near real-time insights. We'll be able to spot wildfires as small as a garage. That's 400 times smaller than current early detection satellites. Just last month, I watched the first of 52 satellites launch into orbit. Our team was so excited about the launch, and there's nothing like seeing a satellite go up into orbit. The entire sky lit up. This is just the beginning. Once all these satellites have launched, we'll be able to really see the impact of this technology and how we can use AI to help protect people and communities when it counts.